which has granted our request for the inclusion of the existing voter card as breeder document for the compilation of the register. And I think that we are most grateful. I think that this is the most substantive issue for which we came to call. So we'll get back to office and we'll address a full-blown press conference on the consequential matters arising.
But how does this make you feel, General?
Well, we feel vindicated because the court itself, in an earlier ruling, has clearly stated that the possession of an existing voter's ID card means that the holder is a citizen of Ghana who is qualified to be registered and to exercise his or her powers. And so the court couldn't have gone back on its own earlier ruling. And it did also admit that the right to vote, once it accrues to a person, cannot be taken back in a whimsical and capricious manner in which the Electoral Commission sought to come. So we want to thank you very much. I will get back to you when we are in office.
Thank you. Субтитры сделал DimaTorzok